German pilot ejecting himself from his burning albatross plane after being shot down over enemy lines 106 years ago, on September 23, 1917. German flying ace Werner Voss was killed in a dogfight against 8 British pilots. Age 20, Voss has been credited with 48 aerial kills, ranking him the joint 4th most successful German pilot in the First World War and joint 13th overall.